Hi Aquarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let's see what's coming up, Aquarius. We'll be picking few cards, guys, for your daily energy, for your career situation and your love energy, guys. So these are for your daily energy, guys. Aquarius, for your career situation, I'll be picking one card. And for your relationship, again, I'll be picking one more card. So we will turn these cards as we proceed into the reading, guys. Thanks again, guys, for your great support and your positive comments for the videos. So let us start the reading now. For your daily energies, it's Knight of Wands in reverse, the Emperor in reverse, and Knight of Cups. So with these cards in your situation, this may relate to your career situation or your relationship or personal life, guys. So in your situation, guys, you have that compassion and kindness. You are showing compassion and kindness towards the people you are with. And for some of you, you may be making some decisions. People may think of such decisions as something immature, but in truth, you are making those choices because of kindness or compassion you have towards people. That is what I see. And for some of you in your career or in your personal life, guys, you may be having lots of dreams and intuition in certain situations. When you're making some important choices, you will see signs or some thoughts, random thoughts asking you to make certain choice. So you need to understand that that is your intuition working, guys, in your situation. So something pointing you towards a particular choice you have to make today. It may be in your work or in your personal life. Or sometimes we may feel a sort of warning when we are pursuing something. Our heart will be telling us not to do so, not to make that choice or not to do that action. So something is guiding us. So that is our intuition working today, guys. So you have to listen to that. That is what is coming with this card. So when you have that intuition in certain situations, you have to listen to that. And for some of you in your situation, though you have that capacity or skill in your work, you are putting in great efforts in your work, and whatever you need to do, you are doing it to that perfection. Sometimes the results or whatever is coming, it may not be up to your expectation, guys. That is what I see. And you need to have that focus in your situation. Whatever decisions that you make, so maybe you have to have that inspiration and confidence, endurance, actually, guys. So that is the word. So whatever choices that you have made, you need to have that endurance in your situation to reach that last step, to complete that action. So that is also called for. If you have that endurance and determination to see through your actions in your work situation or in your personal life, whatever you are doing, you will be able to taste that success. Whatever you are really passionate about, you will be able to have that happy conclusion in any choice that you're making today, Aquarius. That is what I see. And though you That may be the reason for some kind of stressful situations happening in your career or in your personal life because of this lack of endurance. So maybe you feel this way about yourself or about your person, or they may feel this way about you. So that is what I see with these cards, guys, Aquarius. So let us see what is the card for your career situation, guys. Queen of Pentacles. So with this card, guys, in your career, things may be going well, guys. You are a very generous person, you are a very helpful person. So in your career situation, you may be a person working with other people as a team, and you are taking their support the same way they are taking your support and help and guidance in any situation. So you work together as a team, and you are a person who takes care of those people who are with you. You are a very caring and nurturing person. The same way in your career, you show support to other people and you help them, guide them in any choice they need to make or in their work. So when people come to you for help, you help them happily. So that is what I see with this card, and you are a people person, Aquarius. That is what I see with this card here. So let us see what is the card for your relationship, guys. Ten of Cups. So we see here that you are enjoying happiness today, guys, in your situation. You have that emotional fulfillment. So things are going fine in your personal life with this person, in this connection. You have that understanding, compatibility and affection and intimacy in this relationship. And whatever your situation is, maybe it may be the material things that you possess, or this person, or this life with this person, whatever it is, you are really happy for how things are unfolding today for you guys, Aquarius. And you feel that you are a success, and you have that sense of accomplishment and emotional contentment today. That is what I see with this card, Aquarius, and that is the reading for today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Aquarius.